Hello all. I'm Chandan Gupta, founder of PhoneWarrior.mobi. And as Sachin told, we are a community to fight mobile spam, and we are a global community to fight mobile spam. Now, India is no stranger to mobile spam. So if we can just see in the audience, how many of you have got a spam SMS or spam call within the last 24 hours? Can you raise your hand? Okay. Don't see so much of enthusiasm. Maybe it's because it's spam. If I talk about my phone, I've got like 10 spam SMS and 5 calls yesterday. So I'm definitely no stranger to spam, and that's the problem we set out to solve as Vizinaw Technologies. Can we move on to the next slide? So we already set the context about spam in India, but what about the globe? So in fact, recent reports from Bloomberg tell us that there have been 4.5 billion SMS spams sent annually in US alone. An average Indian, I think you would agree, loses 5+ minutes daily to mobile spam. A recent report by BBC Panorama tells us that the UK government is, in fact, investigating the 3 billion telemarketing calls that take place every year in UK. So that's the magnitude of the problem we are talking about. So in spite of best intentions everywhere around the globe, US, UK, I think there are heavily regulated countries, these regulatory initiatives have clearly only been partially successful. Right. So what are the reasons? You know, why is it only partially successful? Because clearly it's a big problem. How will you police trillions of calls, billions of calls, trillions of SMS that are being sent every year across the globe? Then spammers are a moving target, as you know, we have seen in India. There have been numerous regulations, and every time these spammers find a way to circumvent those loopholes. So the most recent case in point being, leveraging the Eastern European SIM ban to send SMS spam in India. Now, how are you going to trace in Eastern Europe? You know, everybody values their life. I do. And definition of spam, moreover, varies for individuals. You know, real estate may not be spam for you. It may be spam for me. Deals and offers. Somebody thinks it's really cool to get 15% discount on a mobile phone, but maybe I do not. So definitely it's a different problem. So this is my cell number, and I have Phone Warrior running on my phone. I'm no longer afraid to share my cell number on any public forum because I'm protected by Phone Warrior. So in case you have some spam SMS on your phone, you are most welcome to forward it, and we can see the filter performance right here live.
Are you asking now people to call you?
I'm talking about SMS spam.
Okay, SMS.
Yeah, okay. Right now.
So, who wants to send an SMS?
Anyways, you know, I can probably show it offline. It's already got 8 spam messages.
Okay.
Since the morning.
But it's very exciting what you're doing.
Yeah, surely it's very exciting for me, and I'm sure for our user base.
Okay, good.
Okay. So maybe can we move on to the next slide? So what we felt the real solution actually lies in empowering people to identify and report these spammers and making sure that these spammers are blocked right on the mobile phone, because you cannot have, I got a test. Anyway, so we are leveraging the power that communities have and using that knowledge by churning it through machine learning algorithms and heuristics and distributing it to the handset and blocking spam right then and there for the user. You know, you don't have to report, you don't have to wait, you don't have to log into a portal. We block spam right on your phone. We are an automatic spam call SMS filter, you know. So once you install this application on your phone, it will start filtering spam automatically for you. No configuration required. And gradually, as you mark spam, maybe it will start learning about your preferences as to what you consider as spam SMS and spam calls. So we are pre-trained in most regions across the globe through the powers of community, And currently we are available on Nokia, Android and BlackBerry. Can you move on to the next slide? This is the traction we are seeing over the last 4 months. So far we have had no PR marketing. We are just beginning our customer outreach. And this is in fact an old slide. We are already 18,000 plus downloads. We are the number one app on BlackBerry App World to block texts and calls today. We have blocked 0.2 million spam SMS globally and 20,000 spam calls blocked so far. We are being used extensively in India, US, UK, Indonesia, Nigeria, and 132 other countries. Current monthly download rates for us are 10,000 every month, and we are just now beginning our marketing. Can we move forward? These are some of the screenshots which kind of demonstrate how Phone Warrior works. So this is an example where the community factor has come into play. Somebody in the community has marked an insurance and sales call, and as a user, I got the benefit of that. Then the other screenshots show how easy it is just on your mobile phone, like viewing through your call logs and SMS logs, you can just go and report spam. Can we move on to the next slide? So who are we? Right now we are two people, myself and Rahul there. Rahul, can you raise your hand? And there are a lot of friends supporting us, out of which Anshu has spent the most amount of time, you know, mentoring and advice. And with that, you know, I actually reached to the end of my presentation. Thank you. Thank you, Team Mbillion, for giving us this opportunity.
Thank you very much. You will not be filtered here by spam because this was quality content. Thank you.
Thank you.
Any questions you have for Spam War? Yes,
sure.
Please.
Exactly. Yeah, sure. On your phone, you will have your own blacklist. And you can just remove that person from the blacklist. And that's how
and you can edit your blacklist.
Yeah.
So you can put your wife on it, and then you can put it on again.
Yeah, sure. I mean, there are some interesting use cases in addition to the spam filtering that we are doing. You know, people like to block some ex-girlfriends and all that kind of stuff as well.
Very good. Thank you very much for Phone Warrior. Let's go on to the next one, please.